Good morning, children. In the previous class, we have done divisions and estimation sums. In this class, let us do the story problems. Today, let us do page number 31 in workbook. Now, I am reading the 12th question. Let us do the 12th question. Now, I am reading the 12th question. Sunil purchased a house at the price of 1,25,63,456. He also purchased a car of ₹5,42,895 and a shop worth ₹90,75,145. Find the total amount he spent. So here Sunil bought a house, a car and a shop. He spent some amount on all these three items. Now we have to find out the total amount spent on these three items. Total means we have to do addition. So let us do the sum. Okay, children? Total means you have to do addition. Okay. First, what did Sunil purchase? Sunil purchased a house. So let us write down cost of a house. Cost of a house that is equals to 90,75,145. Here this number is starting from 10 lakhs place. So, we have to arrange it from the 10 lakhs place. Okay, children. Now, here we have to find out the total amount spent. Total amount spent. Total amount spent. That is equals to. So, total means we have to do addition. So, let us add these three numbers. 5 plus 5 is 10 and 10 plus 6 is 16. 10 plus 6 is 16. Okay. 9 plus 5 is 14 and 14 plus 1 is 15. 15 plus 4 is 19. 15 plus 4 is 19. Okay. Next. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. Okay, children. Next. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. And 10 plus 1 is 11. 10 plus 1 is 11. 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 7 is 17. And 17 plus 1 is 18. 5 plus 5 is 10 and 10 plus 1 is 11. 9 plus 2 is 11 and 11 plus 1 is 12. So, 1 plus 1 is 2. So, what is the total amount spent? Total amount spent is 2,21,81,496. So, here you have to put the symbol of rupees. Okay, children? So he spent rupees 2,21,81,496. Okay, children. So now let us do the 13th sum. Let us do the 13th sum. Now I am reading the 13th question. A farmer had a total land of 256 acres on which he grows 65,536 apples. Find the total number of apples he grew on each acre. So here, how many apples are grown in 256 acres? 65,536 apples are grown in 256 acres. Now we have to find out the number of apples grown in 1 acre. So for this, you have to use the operation of division. Okay, children? We have to use the operation of division. So let us do the sum. That is 13th sum. Here, the number of apples grown in 256 acres is given, and we have to find the number of apples that will grow in 1 acre. So we have to do the division. Okay. Now let us write down number of apples grew. Number of apples grew is equals to 65,536. Number of apples grew is equal to 65,536. So, how many acres did the farmer had? Number of acres. Number of acres is equals to 256. Number of acres is 256. What we have to find out? We have to find out number of apples grown in 1 acre. So, number of apples grew in 1 acre is equals to, here which operation we have to do? We have to use the operation of division. So, 65,536 divided by 256. So here we have to use the operation division. So let us start the division. So 65,536 divided by 256. So here we have to write the table for 256. You can write the table either by repeated addition or by multiplication. Here I am writing the table by repeated addition. Okay, children. 256 plus 256. 6 plus 6 is 12. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. This is 2 times. 256. 6 plus 2 is 8. 5 plus 1 is 6. 5 plus 2 is 7. This is 3 times. Okay, children?
Goes in 655. Okay.
If I take 3 times, this will be smaller than, it will be greater than 655. So I have to take 2 times, which is 512. So 2 times 512. Okay. 5 minus 2 is 3. And 5 minus 1 is 4. 6 minus 5 is 1. Okay. Now I have to bring down 3. Now I have to see how many times 256 goes in 1433. Okay, children. I have to, if I take 1536, it will be bigger. So I have to take 1280, which is 5 times. Okay, 1280. 3 minus 0 is 3. 3 minus 0 is 3. You can't take 8 from 3, so 3 has to borrow. 3 becomes 30 and 4 will become 2. Okay, 30 minus 8 is 5. 30 minus 8 is 5. And 2 minus 2 is 0. Sorry, 3 minus 2 is 1. 30 minus 8 is 5. And 3 minus 2 is 1. Bring down 6. Bring down 6. Okay, children, 3 minus 0 is 3. 30 minus 8 is 5. And 3 minus 2 is 1. So, how many times 256 goes in 1536? It goes 6 times. So, 356 goes 6 times in 1536. So, the remainder is 0. So, number of apples grew in 1 acre is 256. Okay, children. Now, let us do the 14th sum. Let us do the 14th sum.
Okay, children, did you understand? First,
The number of screws produced in 1 hour are given. The number of works, the work, number of hours the workers work is 8 hours. So if you multiply these two numbers, you will get the number of screws produced in one day. So let us multiply. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 twos are 16, 8 sixes are 48, 48 plus 1, 49. Okay. 8 fives are 40, 40 plus 4, 44. 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 2, 4 is 28. So the number of screws produced for a day are 2,84,968. So here we have find out the number of screws produced in a hour, in a day. Now you have to find out the number of screws produced in a month. So now let us find out the number of screws. Number of screws produced in a month. So for this you have to multiply this number with, you have to multiply 2,84,968 with 26, because the workers are working only 26 days in the month. So here we have to multiply this number with 26, because the workers are working only for 26 days in a month. Okay children, so 6 8s are 48, 6 6s are 36, 36 plus 4 is 40, 6 9s are 54, 54 plus 4 is 58, 6 8s are 48, 6 6s are 40, okay. Next, 6 9s are 54, 54 plus 4 is 58, okay. 6 4s are 24, 24 plus 5 is 29, 6 8s are 48, 48 plus 2 is equal to 50, 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 5 is 70. Okay, 2 is in 10's place, so put 0 in 1's place. Okay children, two eights are 16, two eights are 16, two sixes are 12, 12 plus 1 is 13, okay, 2 nines are 18, 18 plus 1 is 19, 10, 14, 7. Okay children, the workers are working only for 8 hours. So if you multiply with 8, you will get the number of screws produced for a day. Then you have to multiply this number with 26, because the workers are working only for 26 days in the month. Then you will get the number of screws produced in a month. Okay children, those are 74,09,168. Okay children, today what is the homework means? You have to practice these three sums. That is the homework. Okay children, you have to practice 12th, 13th, 14th sums in your rough book. Okay children, that's all for today's class. Okay, bye.